A seed today, a seed that will inspire you to move forward in life with enthusiastic hearts and a clear sense of wholeness. Now, fear is going to be a player in your life. You get to decide how much. You can spend your whole life imagining ghosts, worrying about the pathway to the future, but all there will ever be is what's happening here and the decisions we make in this moment, which are based in either love or fear. So many of us choose our path out of fear disguised as practicality. What we really want seems impossibly out of reach and ridiculous to expect, so we never dare to ask the universe for it. I'm the proof that you can ask the universe for it. Not the least of which was that you can fail at what you don't want, so you might as well take a chance on doing what you love. Those doors today, you will only ever have two choices.